This would be a wrestling plant, I believe. But he's about to get wet.